for the superband ankle mobilization, get your superband usually about 1 inch in width, anchor it to something solid, and then pull away from it and get that down real low on your ankle. It's going to be taking the two shin bones, pulling them backward. Then you can put a little pressure here if you need to so it doesn't kind of pull you away. You're going to come forwards trying to keep your heel down. So the movement and the pull occur together. And I'm going to try to keep the middle of my knee over the middle of my foot or to the outside of it. I'm going to feel what both feel like. I'm not going to bother going to the inside of it because the lack of this motion forces me inside all the time, and that led me to need this drill in the first place. So I'm just going to work on going forwards, lateral. If you don't feel a benefit from this, this should take away that pinching feel in the front. You might need to pull it harder, which can really be a lot of work depending on your body weight compared to that. You might even need another person to help you. The other thing you might do is you notice I'm perfectly in line with this band. Well, maybe my ankle joint would prefer a slight angle. There's nothing wrong with experimentation and trying to find the right angle that takes away that pinch. But remember, it's never okay to stretch that pinch feel in the front. That's what should have brought you to this drill, and getting rid of it is our goal.